In the beginning, we miscalculated. When the Federation showed up at our doorsteps asking for tribute, we initially thought that this was some intergalactic version of professional wrestling. We sent our best showman, the legends of pro wrestling who could keep all of America hooked onto a single stage for hours. They did not return. The next year, wizened, we sent the world's best MMA professionals. They did not return either. The next, we assembled an elite strike team of special forces operatives. They failed to return as well. This is year 4, and I, Bill Blazkowicz III, am tired of sending our boys to futile deaths. I have decided to accompany this year's solitary tribute. As I walk into the arena, I can sense malevolence around me. I shudder to think of the boys who had to face this ravenous horde. The audience erupts into hoots and jeers. The arena booms with the announcer's voice.
Councilman Blazkowicz, your civilization has committed sacrilege. The rule clearly states 10 tributes are to be sent. Our system sends only one sentient who fits the arena's criteria. Your world will be punished for this insolence.
I respond in a calm voice. As per Chapter 1109, Article 273.13, all punitive measures will be void if my champion wins. The entire arena, including the announcers, burst into what I could only describe as uncontrollable laughter. Once they are able to control their laughter, the announcers continue to taunt me.
You dumb apes! All your tributes always die within the first few hours. And you still think you can win this thing? With a solitary tribute, no less.
In response, I open the crypt I brought. And the marine inside stands up. All that malevolence from the ravenous whores, and he stares them all down. The entire arena steps back a few steps. This is pure instinct, a primal part of the brain screaming of grave and absolute danger. Even the announcers go silent. Hell, I am no psychic, but even I can feel the intense bloodlust coming out of the man. I continue speaking, as softly as before. Let me introduce you to the man who saved Earth 5 times. We promised to never wake him again unless there was a threat to Earth itself. That condition was satisfied 3 minutes ago, when you threatened Earth for failing to send the adequate number of tributes. You know the thing I like about him the most? He absolutely hates bullies. The Doomslayer starts walking into the horde, slowly. The third of the arena, a monstrous entity called Sawako, attempts to test him. The Slayer eviscerates him without breaking his stride. As the massacre begins in earnest and the ravenous whore starts stampeding in their attempt to get away from the Slayer, I crack open a cold one. Today is going to be a glorious day.